So let's film myself by myself playing the, you know, the classic highly ancient video game called Urban Chaos on my Windows XP ThinkPad T61p PC. Without further ado, let us get to it.
Okay, Stan, this is your physical. I want you to negotiate the assault course within the time limit. For this test, you will be restricted to the core track. You will not be allowed to take shortcuts. At the end of the course, you must press the switch to stop the timer. Good luck. Okay, Stan, you ready? Go for it.
Just the ankle. Oops. Oh, crap. Can you lag? Oops! What the hell is going on here? Something wrong with the display card. Oh shit. That's crap. God. Restart the game. Oh crap. press C to dash. Oops. Press C key to dash. Quiet. Here's the difficult part. Oops. It's a bit laggy. Time is running out for this level. Level complete. Combat tutorial. Follow the instructions given in order to learn hand-to-hand combat. Welcome to this hand-to-hand tutorial. By the end of this tutorial, you will have learned how to eliminate or arrest multiple adversaries using a variety of moves. Firstly, use the kick and punch buttons to try out the basic moves. Oops. So this level has no time limit, fortunately. C to dash. Can't find the adversaries. Can't find them. Where are they? Dark sky. Guess this game still has this game still has its design oversights, and more than one. For example, the sky looks so black, so dark. I'm finding the adversary. Where are they? Perform a slide. a sliding tackle on the target by pressing kick while running. In the sprint, your slide will have a much longer range. Well done. Now approach the second target. Oops. That's well done, but we will try that again and on another target, just to make sure you've got the timings right.
You busted punk.
Oops. You busted punk.
Come on.
Oops. How do I knock this target down? Oh, there it comes. I have to stop filming for now. Oh.